Hip Hollywood has exclusively learned that Bobby Christina is not being pulled off life support. There have been several reports suggesting that the family is at the hospital saying their final goodbyes to the 21-year-old who was found unresponsive, face down in a bathtub full of water Saturday morning. But a source close to the situation tells our Kevin Frazier that all these reports are, quote, 100% inaccurate. Frazier is told that the family is, quote, not saying goodbye and that they will not rush to make any decisions on whether or not to leave Bobby on life support. There were even rumors on Wednesday evening claiming that the late Whitney Houston's daughter had passed away. We are told the reason for all the conflicting reports is because there are several people selling stories. Bobby Christina is currently fighting for her life at the Emory University Hospital in Atlanta. BK's father, Bobby Brown, who is also celebrating a birthday today, February 5th, released a statement through his lawyers earlier this week that read, "We continue to request privacy in this matter. Please allow our family to deal with this matter and give Bobby Christina the love and support she needs at this time." The R&B singer's attorney also said in a statement that they are, quote, currently investigating the events that led to the hospitalization of Bobby Christina. We will continue to bring you more information as it becomes available. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.